Berkshire Hathaway Home Services sales executives for our video message of the week. All right, this is our second part dealing with that awesome question of how do I get business now? What do I need to do now to immediately increase my business? I love that question. Okay, I shared with you three tips last week. Now I have three more for you today. All right, let's jump right in. Remember, we laid that foundation that we know with changes in our environment, and the examples I gave you was, you know, interest rates have moved up, we don't know where they're going in the future. Two, inventories have picked up, absolutely. So just with those couple changes, we know that there's questions now in our client's mind that may not have existed in the past. They're curious. The other aspect that we've got to lay in that foundation is, remember, talk turkey with stats. Don't go in there just with an opinion, really give them meat. All right, what other areas can you focus on to get business now? Your sphere, okay? You know, we're always looking for new ideas and new ways to reconnect with the people who already know and love us. What a great reason to reconnect with them, and that's updating them on real-time changes to the market, specifically of how those changes affect them. So that will open up a conversation. And remember, if you're going to get business now, you need to ask that powerful question. Based on what's going on specifically with interest rate changing, who do you know is thinking of buying right now? You know what? With that changing, we certainly want to work together to get their rates locked in now. So with any additional changes to the marketplace, it will not affect them. A great reason to reach out. And again, these are people who like you, respect you, and certainly want to help you. Number two idea is old expired listings. Listen, if you like working new expireds, kudos, that's awesome, all right? And if you're great at it, okay, that's perfect. But a lot of people will tell me regarding the new expireds is they're tough. And you know what? They can be, all right? So again, kudos getting your skill set up to deal with the new. But if you're not so comfortable dealing with the new, deal with the old. These are people who have once put their property in the market and now it's off the market, okay, for whatever reason. Reach out to them to speak to them. There's a company called The Red X. If you need information on it, reach out to our VP of Sales, Rick Barraby. He can give you all the information on it, okay? And they charge, I believe it's $75 a month, and I believe Rick might even be able to help you out with the discount, so call him direct. But what they do is they go through and clean all the old information up so you know they're not listed at this time, okay? Even though they might have been selling later, it's all there with fresh information, so you're saving a ton of time because that's very valuable for you, all right? Time is money, so you want to save that time. But hitting the old expireds, maybe the most recent month, go through all those calls and then move backwards from there. Great conversations with people that you absolutely know at one point in time, their property was on the market for sale. And last but not least, look, we're going to be starting the fourth quarter of 2018. I know, crazy. And the number one thing that you need to really internalize is, one, if I'm going to finish the year strong, it starts now. So when we talk about generating business now, so all these things that you were thinking about doing and haven't done, you really got to shake it off and start now. See, the beautiful thing about pushing to have a strong fourth quarter and laying the proper groundwork, you know, your DRC, things that you should be doing each and every day, is what you're also doing is setting up your first quarter of 2019. You want to have the best first quarter you've ever had. Have the best fourth quarter, all right? And be very responsible of laying that groundwork in the fourth quarter, and that rolls right in to the first quarter of the following year. All right, guys, listen, getting business right now is extremely important for everyone. The key is that doesn't happen without having meaningful, authentic, and key conversations with people. Over the last 2 weeks, we covered different groups that you can connect with and have those meaningful, authentic conversations. Hope that helps. Have a great week, everybody, and we'll talk to you next week. Bye-bye.